If the wounded survived the long journey back from No Man's Land, they were treated at hospitals behind the lines. The operating room starts at about 8:30 a.m., wrote a French surgeon, and four tables are going steadily until 1 o'clock at night. We've done 273 operations in 4 days. One British soldier was looked after by a young French girl.
Et depuis deux jours, il est mourant et il attend sa mère.
He'd been dying for 2 days, waiting for his mother.
Absolument bouleversé, c'est terrible. Et il a senti qu'il y avait quelqu'un.
I sat with this boy, feeling totally overwhelmed with grief. It was terrible, but he must have felt that there was a woman beside him, because he stretched out his poor hands.
Là, je ne sais pas ce qui m'a pris, surtout de la part d'un enfant. Mais j'avais été bouleversé.
I was so overcome that I thought, he's waiting for his mother, and I am going to give him the kiss he's waiting for.
Et je ne peux pas en parler sans encore.
It never crossed my mind to ask what his name was. I never forgot him. I kissed him, and he died.
Je l'ai embrassé, et il est mort.